بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the entirely merciful, the especially merciful.
Alif Lam Ra. تلك آيات الكتاب الحكيم.
Alif Lam Ra. These are the verses of the wise book.
أكان للناس عجبا أن أوحينا إلى رجل منهم أن أنذر الناس وبشر الذين آمنوا أن لهم قدم صدق عند ربهم قال الكافرون إن هذا لساحر مبين.
Have the people been amazed that we revealed revelation to a man from among them, saying, Warn mankind and give good tidings to those who believe that they will have a firm precedence of honor with their Lord? But the disbelievers say, Indeed, this is an obvious magician.
إِنَّ رَبَّكُمُ اللَّهُ الَّذِي خَلَقَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ فِي سِتَّةِ أَيَّامٍ ثُمَّ اسْتَوَى عَلَى الْعَرْشِ يُدَبِّرُ الْأَمْرَ مَا مِنْ شَفِيعٍ إِلَّا مِنْ بَعْدِ إِذْنِهِ ذلكم الله ربكم فاعبدوه أفلا تذكرون.
Indeed, your Lord is Allah, who created the heavens and the earth in 6 days and then established himself above the throne, arranging the matter of his creation. There is no intercessor except after his permission. That is Allah, your Lord, so worship him. Then will you not remember?
إليه مرجعكم جميعا وعد الله حقا إنه يبدأ الخلق ثم يعيده ليجزي الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات بالقسط والذين كفروا لهم شراب من حميم وعذاب أليم بما كانوا يكفرون.
To him is your return altogether. It is the promise of Allah which is truth. Indeed, he begins the process of creation and then repeats it, that he may reward those who have believed and done righteous deeds in justice. But those who disbelieved will have a drink of scalding water and a painful punishment for what they used to deny.
هو الذي جعل الشمس ضياء والقمر نورا وقدره منازل لتعلموا عدد السنين والحساب ما خلق الله ذلك إلا بالحق يفصل الآيات لقوم يعلمون.
It is he who made the sun a shining light and the moon a derived light and determined for it phases, that you may know the number of years and account of time. Allah has not created this except in truth. He details the signs for a people who know.
إن في اختلاف الليل والنهار وما خلق الله في السماوات والأرض لآيات لقوم يتقون.
Indeed, in the alternation of the night and the day, and in what Allah has created in the heavens and the earth, are signs for a people who fear Allah.
إن الذين لا يرجون لقاءنا ورضوا بالحياة الدنيا واطمأنوا بها والذين هم عن آياتنا غافلون.
Indeed, those who do not expect the meeting with us and are satisfied with the life of this world and feel secure therein, and those who are heedless of our signs,
أولئك مأواهم النار بما كانوا يكسبون.
For those, their refuge will be the fire because of what they used to earn.
إن الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات يهديهم ربهم بإيمانهم تجري من تحتهم الأنهار في جنات النعيم.
Indeed, those who have believed and done righteous deeds, their Lord will guide them because of their faith. Beneath them rivers will flow in the gardens of pleasure.
دعواهم فيها سبحانك اللهم وتحيتهم فيها سلام وآخر دعواهم أن الحمد لله رب العالمين.
Their call therein will be, "Exalted are you, O Allah," and their greeting therein will be, "Peace." And the last of their call will be, "Praise to Allah, Lord of the worlds."
وَلَوْ يُعَجِّلُ اللَّهُ لِلنَّاسِ الشَّرَّ اسْتِعْجَالَهُمْ بِالْخَيْرِ لَقُضِيَ إِلَيْهِمْ أَجَلُهُمْ فَنَذَرُ الَّذِينَ لَا يَرْجُونَ لِقَاءَنَا فِي طُغْيَانِهِمْ يَعْمَهُونَ.
And if Allah was to hasten for the people the evil they invoke, as He hastens for them the good, their term would have been ended for them. But we leave the ones who do not expect the meeting with us in their transgression, wandering blindly.
وَإِذَا مَسَّ الْإِنسَانَ الضُّرُّ دَعَانَا لِجَنْبِهِ أَوْ قَاعِدًا أَوْ قَائِمًا فَلَمَّا كَشَفْنَا عَنْهُ ضُرَّهُ مَرَّ كَأَن لَّمْ يَدْعُنَا إِلَى ضُرٍّ مَّسَّهُ كَذَلِكَ زُيِّنَ لِلْمُسْرِفِينَ مَا كَانُوا يَعْمَلُونَ.
And when affliction touches man, he calls upon us, whether lying on his side or sitting or standing. But when we remove from him his affliction, he continues in disobedience, as if he had never called upon us to remove an affliction that touched him. Thus is made pleasing to the transgressors that which they have been doing.
وَلَقَدْ أَهْلَكْنَا الْقُرُونَ مِنْ قَبْلِكُمْ لَمَّا ظَلَمُوا وَجَاءَتْهُمْ رُسُلُهُمْ بِالْبَيِّنَاتِ وَمَا كَانُوا لِيُؤْمِنُوا كَذَلِكَ نَجْزِي الْقَوْمَ الْمُجْرِمِينَ.
And we had already destroyed generations before you when they wronged, and their messengers had come to them with clear proofs, but they were not to believe. Thus do we recompense the criminal people.
ثُمَّ جَعَلْنَاكُمْ خَلَائِفَ فِي الْأَرْضِ مِنْ بَعْدِهِمْ لِنَنْظُرَ كَيْفَ تَعْمَلُونَ.
Then we made you successors in the land after them, so that we may observe how you will do.
وَإِذَا تُتْلَى عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتُنَا بَيِّنَاتٍ قَالَ الَّذِينَ لَا يَرْجُونَ لِقَاءَنَا أَتِ بِقُرْآنٍ غَيْرِ هَذَا أَوْ بَدِّلْهُ قل ما يكون لي أن أبدله من تلقاء نفسي إن أتبع إلا ما يوحى إلي إني أخاف إن عصيت ربي عذاب يوم عظيم.
And when our verses are recited to them as clear evidences, those who do not expect the meeting with us say, "Bring us a Quran other than this, or change it." Say, O Muhammad, it is not for me to change it on my own accord. I only follow what is revealed to me. Indeed, I fear, if I should disobey my Lord, the punishment of a tremendous day.
قُلْ لَوْ شَاءَ اللَّهُ مَا تَلَوْتُهُ عَلَيْكُمْ وَلَا أَدْرَاكُمْ بِهِ فَقَدْ لَبِثْتُ فِيكُمْ عُمُرًا مِّنْ قَبْلِهِ أَفَلَا تَعْقِلُونَ.
Say, if Allah had willed, I would not have recited it to you, nor would He have made it known to you. For I had remained among you a lifetime before it. Then will you not reason?
فَمَنْ أَظْلَمُ مِمَّنِ افْتَرَى عَلَى اللَّهِ كَذِبًا أَوْ كَذَّبَ بِآيَاتِهِ إِنَّهُ لَا يُفْلِحُ الْمُجْرِمُونَ.
So who is more unjust than he who invents a lie about Allah or denies his signs? Indeed, the criminals will not succeed.
وَيَعْبُدُونَ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ مَا لَا يَضُرُّهُمْ وَلَا يَنْفَعُهُمْ وَيَقُولُونَ هَؤُلَاءِ شُفَعَاؤُنَا عِندَ اللَّهِ قُلْ أَتُنَبِّئُونَ اللَّهَ بِمَا لَا يَعْلَمُ فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَلَا فِي الْأَرْضِ سُبْحَانَهُ وَتَعَالَى عَمَّا يُشْرِكُونَ.
And they worship other than Allah, that which neither harms them nor benefits them, and they say, "These are our intercessors with Allah." Say, do you inform Allah of something He does not know in the heavens or on the earth? Exalted is He, and high above what they associate with Him.
وَمَا كَانَ النَّاسُ إِلَّا أُمَّةً وَاحِدَةً فَاخْتَلَفُوا وَلَوْلَا كَلِمَةٌ سَبَقَتْ مِنْ رَبِّكَ لَقُضِيَ بَيْنَهُمْ فِيمَا فِيهِ يَخْتَلِفُونَ.
And mankind was not but one community united in religion, but then they differed. And if not for a word that proceeded from your Lord, it would have been judged between them immediately concerning that over which they differ.
وَيَقُولُونَ لَوْلَا أُنْزِلَ عَلَيْهِ آيَةٌ مِّن رَّبِّهِ فَقُلْ إِنَّمَا الْغَيْبُ لِلَّهِ فَانْتَظِرُوا إِنِّي مَعَكُم مِّنَ الْمُنْتَظِرِينَ.
And they say, why is a sign not sent down to him from his Lord? So say, the unseen is only for Allah to administer. So wait. Indeed, I am with you among those who wait.
وَإِذَا أَذَقْنَا النَّاسَ رَحْمَةً مِّن بَعْدِ ضَرَّاءَ مَسَّتْهُمْ إِذَا لَهُمْ مَكْرٌ فِي آيَاتِنَا قُلِ اللَّهُ أَسْرَعُ مَكْرًا إِنَّ رُسُلَنَا يَكْتُبُونَ مَا تَمْكُرُونَ.
And when we give the people a taste of mercy after adversity has touched them, at once they conspire against our verses. Say, Allah is swifter in strategy. Indeed, our messengers record that which you conspire.
هو الذي يسيركم في البر والبحر حتى إذا كنتم في الفلك وجرين بهم بريح طيبة وفرحوا بها جاءتها ريح عاصف وجاءهم الموج من كل مكان وظنوا أنهم أحيط بهم دعوا الله مخلصين له الدين لئن أنجيتنا من هذه لنكونن من الشاكرين.
It is he who enables you to travel on land and sea until, when you are in ships and they sail with them by a good wind and they rejoice therein, there comes a storm wind and the waves come upon them from everywhere and they assume that they are surrounded, supplicating Allah, sincere to Him in religion. If you should save us from this, we will surely be among the thankful.
فَلَمَّا أَنْجَاهُمْ إِذَا هُمْ يَبْغُونَ فِي الْأَرْضِ بِغَيْرِ الْحَقِّ يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسُ إنما بغيكم على أنفسكم متاع الحياة الدنيا ثم إلينا مرجعكم فننبئكم بما كنتم تعملون.
But when he saves them, at once they commit injustice upon the earth without right. O mankind, your injustice is only against yourselves, being merely the enjoyment of worldly life. Then to us is your return, and we will inform you of what you used to do.
إنما مثل الحياة الدنيا كما إن أنزلناه من السماء فاختلط به نبات الأرض مما يأكل الناس والأنعام حتى إذا أخذت الأرض زخرفها وزينت وظن أهلها أنهم قادرون عليها أتاها أمرنا ليلا أو نهارا فجعلناها حصيدا كأن لم تغن بالأمس كذلك نفصل الآيات لقوم يتفكرون.
The example of this worldly life is but like rain which we have sent down from the sky that the plants of the earth absorb, those from which men and livestock eat, until, when the earth has taken on its adornment and is beautified, and its people suppose that they have capability over it, there comes to it our command by night or by day, and we make it as a harvest, as if it had not flourished yesterday. Thus do we explain in detail the signs for a people who give thought.
والله يدعو إلى دار السلام ويهدي من يشاء إلى صراط مستقيم.
And Allah invites to the home of peace and guides whom He wills to a straight path.
للذين أحسنوا الحسنى وزيادة ولا يرهق وجوههم قتر ولا ذلة أولئك أصحاب الجنة هم فيها خالدون.
For them who have done good is the best reward and extra. No darkness will cover their faces, nor humiliation. Those are companions of paradise. They will abide therein eternally.
والذين كسبوا السيئات جزاء سيئة بمثلها وترهقهم ذلة ما لهم من الله من عاصم كأنما أغشيت وجوههم قطعا من الليل مظلما أولئك أصحاب النار هم فيها خالدون.
But they who have earned blame for evil doings, the recompense of an evil deed is its equivalent, and humiliation will cover them. They will have from Allah no protector. It will be as if their faces are covered with pieces of the night, so dark are they. Those are the companions of the fire. They will abide therein eternally.
وَيَوْمَ نَحْشُرُهُمْ جَمِيعًا ثُمَّ نَقُولُ لِلَّذِينَ أَشْرَكُوا مَكَانَكُمْ أَنْتُمْ وَشُرَكَاؤُكُمْ فَزَيَّلْنَا بَيْنَهُمْ وَقَالَ شُرَكَاؤُهُمْ مَا كُنْتُمْ إِيَّانَا تَعْبُدُونَ.
And mention, O Muhammad, the day we will gather them all together. Then we will say to those who associated others with Allah, remain in your place, you and your partners. Then we will separate them, and their partners will say, you did not use to worship us.
فَكَفَى بِاللَّهِ شَهِيدًا بَيْنَنَا وَبَيْنَكُمْ إِن كُنَّا عَنْ عِبَادَتِكُمْ لَغَافِلِينَ.
And sufficient is Allah as a witness between us and you that we were of your worship unaware.
هُنَالِكَ تَبْلُو كُلُّ نَفْسٍ ما أسلفت وردوا إلى الله مولاهم الحق وضل عنهم ما كانوا يفترون.
There, on that day, every soul will be put to trial for what they did previously, and they will be returned to Allah, their master, the truth, and lost from them is whatever they used to invent.